Now, let's have a look at the Autostart function. By selecting the main menu, I will get to the Autostart mode. The big Autostart symbol on the left shows me that the controller is in Autostart mode. To the right, you can see the Autostart time. This means the baking station is ready to bake at the time shown. You do not need to preheat it. Underneath, the cleaning time is displayed. This is sensibly set so that the oven is still warm from cleaning when it goes straight into the Autostart time, using the valuable heat energy directly for baking. For example, if the next day is a bank holiday, you can simply select the next working day as the Autostart time and select cleaning to skip the bank holiday. The Autostart mode is already active, and now I can enjoy my well-earned rest. You should now be ready to work with the MIWE Go in easy mode. If your baking station is not yet fitted with the MIWE Go, we can help you to upgrade your current version. If you have a MIWE TC with a glass display, you don't have to buy a new oven to enjoy the advantages of the new MIWE Go. You can simply upgrade your software to the MIWE Go to enhance your existing oven. Contact your MIWE service team or call us. So that was it to start with the new MIWE Go. If you're a trained baker and would like to know more, there's another video where you can find out everything about the professional mode of the MIWE Go. Well, have fun. May you do well with your MIWE Go. See you next time on the MIWE TV channel.